So, we're back once again at the Depot Birmingham, and we've come down tonight to the Black Diamond Boot demo that is happening. We're upstairs in the campus board area right now, because it is very busy downstairs. But we're going to have a chat with some of their guys, meet our newest sponsored athlete, Sammy Oakes, and try some of these new purples. I'm going to pop down now and have a chat with one of the BD reps, see if they can tell us something about their shoes, and I guess get cracking. Okay, so here tonight at the Depot Birmingham with Sammy Oakes. He's our newest sponsored athlete for the Depot and for the Black Diamond. He's going to be doing a lot of European competitions, competing in the junior category. What's the next one?
Got the European champs in Imst coming up soon in August. Training in Arsenal.
Yeah. So how far away is that?
It's about 5 weeks, I think now.
5 weeks.
So a lot of training.
Yeah. So what are your goals for the year? What are you planning on achieving?
This year I was going to go for like 3.8, so 8C lead. Not really
not the typical 8AAs.
No.
It's normally 8A Boulder, 8A Spore, E8 Root.
Yeah, so E8 Root and 8A Boulder.
Yeah.
I'm going to go 8C.
Anything in mind for the 8C?
Maybe True North or Napa Extension.
Mm-hmm. And in terms of the boulders and the trad, are you?
Trad, I'm trying to root a nest lift in it.
Oh, yes.
It was wet.
Yep.
Big fan of boulders. And then boulders, not really sure yet, but we'll see.
Yeah. Okay. Whereabouts do you normally climb? Are you climbing in peak distance?
So the roaches, up in the peaks. Sometimes go North Wales, like London now, LPT.
Any particular rock that you prefer?
Gritstone.
Yeah, good man.